Last week, President Hassan Rouhani warned that Tehran would keep enriched uranium stocks in the country rather than sell them abroad. Because under the agreement, selling the uranium to other countries that allowed Iran to generate nuclear power at home but not build nuclear weapons. President Trump pulled the US out of the deal last year. The remaining international signatories, they're sticking with it.